But this all to say, less impact this morning. Later on today, there could be some light snow. There could be some areas to the south that have some road problems. So maybe we'll come at you with a cut-in or two a little bit later on today and not affect your programming all too much. Areas of light snow today, a dry weekend on the way. We are looking at snow, though, returns on Monday, a new system to watch. Roads are slick, especially neighborhood roads. They're going to be icy now that traction has just packed those down so much and people have been spinning on them. So it's turned it into ice this morning. 17 degrees, main roads are in good shape. It is very cold with the wind chill at 10 right now. Cloud cover is still with us. No precip in the state at the moment, but it's nearing us coming out of the south and east. You can see Texas flaring up. If you were to track this out of central and southern panhandle of Texas, it's going to make its way into southern Oklahoma. So I wouldn't be surprised if we see up to an inch of snow, say from Ardmore, just south of McAllister, Ada area later on today. Not in our viewing area, so I'm not going to hit this too hard. But if you are traveling south of Oklahoma City, I-35, you're going to be dealing with some snow at 11 a.m. as you make your way over the Red River Valley. Oklahoma City, flurries, flakes, light snow, no real accumulation out of this. Again, it's to the south today, but we do have a chance to see some flakes statewide. Just be aware of that. 26 the high today, 22 in Hobart, Woodward at 22, Alva today at 20 degrees. Believe it or not, this is less cold than yesterday's 19 or 18 that we had. That is as warm as it got. 18 tonight. Tomorrow's going to feel like a heat wave at 38, 36 on Sunday. And then, yes, new snow coming in on Monday.